I'm filling this big painting with tiny things today, herbs. Or as the British would say, herbie fully loaded. But I did thyme and oregano. Like, I didn't do thyme, I painted thyme. I also did not notice that the oregano was next to a different type of herb, but that's a happy accident. Final question for you. When you cook with thyme, are you supposed to, like, debone it?